You're not paying me anything.
Concussive shot ready.
Oh yeah. What? Oh god. I shouldn't be up here.
Nobody runs.
You guys want to come up here and help me now? That'd be great. You know.
Move, move, move. This eclipse never fails.
Stay down.
Garrus, can you please?
Shit.
Oh shit, this is a commando. Ah, so you can have one of those. You can have this particle beam. Okay, that was a complete waste. Okay, she's dead. Alright, cutscene time.
Wait.
I'm not waiting.
Before you kill me, just tell me who hired you.
Will you tell me? What the hell? What does that even mean?
Who do you think it was?
Myself.
Screw you.
Charming.
Kill me then. I'm not playing your stupid games. Well, you made it this far. Now what?
Still think it's me?
You really think I'm here to kill you?
Do you have another reason for destroying my tower? Decimating my security?
I'm just looking for someone.
You expect me to believe that? Is it credits? Is that what you want? Just tell me your price. We can make this problem go away.
I mean, credits. It's pretty enticing.
Whatever you're getting. And I'll pay double again if you tell me who hired you. What? I heard something. Damn it. Check the other entrances. You.
Damn, holy shit.
I'm finished dealing with this.
What a badass.
You and I are going to... Who?
Damn. Does this mean I'm not getting my credits? Alright, Thane. You, my friend, owe me quite a few credits.
Impressive. You certainly know how to make an entrance.
That he does. Are you ignoring me?
I just tore this place apart looking for you. The least you can do is look at me.
Prayers for the wicked must never be forsaken.
Prayers for the wicked? Okay.
She certainly was wicked.
Not for her. For me. The measure of an individual can be difficult to discern by actions alone. Take you, for instance. All this destruction, chaos. I was curious
right.
To see how far you'd go to find me. Well, here I am.
Yep, we could use you on our team.
I do want to talk to you, but how did you know I was here?
Gunfire and explosions. I prefer to work quietly. If I have to fight through guards, I've made a mistake. I rarely make mistakes. You disrupted my plan, but your distraction eventually proved valuable.
Alright, why would I say this?
Let's cut to the chase. I need you for a mission.
Indeed.
You're familiar with the Collectors?
By reputation.
They're abducting entire human colonies. Freedom's Progress was their handiwork.
I see.
Do you, though?
We're going after them.
With your black eyes?
The Collectors would require passage.
Black eyes, is what I said.
She has ever returned from doing so.
That's gonna change. I'm Shepard. Come on.
You'd like me to protect humans I've never met. From aliens no one knows anything about. I go into a place no one's ever returned from.
That sounds about right.
That's the gist of it.
This was to be my last job. I'm dying.
Whoa. TMI, dude. TMI.
Don't concern me. The abduction of your colonists does.
You're dying. Are you contagious? How long do you have?
Are you contagious? I ask as I back away slowly.
Discuss it on your ship. The problem isn't contagious, and it won't affect my work.
I hadn't heard that. Is there anything I can do?
Giving me this opportunity is enough.
Okay.
The universe is a dark place. I'm trying to make it brighter before I die. Many innocents died today. I wasn't fast enough, and they suffered. I must atone for that. I will work for you, Shepard. No charge.
What a badass. And what a shot. Did you guys see that? With the sun right in the middle? That was pretty cool. And, you know, you can do me a favor by not putting me back on the Normandy. Because I still have business to do on Ilium. That would be nice. Alright then. Screw you too, game.
I've heard impressive stories, Krios. Sounds like you'll be an asset to the team. That is, if you're comfortable having an assassin watch your back.
Jacob.
I've accepted a contract. My arm is Shepard's.
Uh-huh. Don't know about you, but I'm loyal to more than my next paycheck.
Obviously he is too. He's doing this mission gratis. What's your concern?
I don't like mercenaries. An assassin is just a precise mercenary.
An assassin is a weapon. A weapon doesn't choose to kill. The one who wields it does. Where shall I put my things? I'd prefer someplace dry if anything is available.
Yeah, I'm gonna put you in the wettest place on the ship.
Slightly more arid than the rest of the ship.
Ah, an AI. My thanks.
What the hell?
He seems quite civil.
We need all the help we can get. He's not what I expected of an assassin. He may surprise you.
Yeah, and he may not.
Jacob, you need to not be so down all the time. So now we have the assassin. That's cool. What else? Tali. Nope. The Justicar. Alright, so we gotta go back to Ilium, because the game put me back on the ship. Which was kind of a dick move. Wait, what? Ugh. I don't want to talk to him. Okay. I guess I have to. Alright, let's talk to this douchebag.
Shepard, we caught a break. I intercepted a distress call from a Turian patrol. They stumbled onto a collector ship beyond the Corlys system. The Turians were wiped out, but not before they crippled the collector vessel. I need you to board that ship and get some hard data on the collectors. Find us a way to get to their home.
All right, I'll do it.
Send the coordinates and I'll take care of it.
Right now?
Already sent. Once you're aboard the ship, establish an uplink with Edie. She'll mine their data for information regarding the Omega 4 relay.
Okay.
Good luck, Shepard.
Thanks. You jackass.
Let's go find us a collector ship.
Yeah, we're not doing that right now, guys. Okay. I guess we are. What the piss? Alright, we're going to take Garrus and Miranda as, you know what? Let's try Thane for now. Yeah, let's go with him. Why not? 5 squad points. Okay. We are definitely going to level up. What is this? Nah, that's kind of useless. We're going to level this up. Nice. Okay, Thane. Oh, gosh. Sure, we'll get you that. This. And all of that. And we are going to increase your damage. Alright, Garrus. Armor piercing ammo, concussive shot, overload. Concussive shot. Alright, cool. So So this is a pretty random mission. I was kind of hoping to finish up on Ilium before I did anything else. Passive infrared temperatures suggest most systems are, but whatever the Illusive Man wants. I'm massive, Joker. Alright. So that looks like a giant space rock.
Lidar scans do not detect any hull breach.
Lidar
facing us. I detect no mass effect field distortions. It appears
the hell's Lidar
offline.
Rendezvous in 30 effect? Seconds, Commander. Good luck.
I'm sorry, I'm just rambling right now. I don't know what I'm talking about. Alright, well, this doesn't look safe at all. Am I just gonna jump out? Oh, okay. I thought for a second I was just gonna... I don't know why, but I thought I was just gonna jump out. Ooh, trees. All right, team, let's do this. Let's show Thane a thing or two about why we're, you know, the best. The best.
Access node to uplink with collector data banks. Marking location to your hard suit computer.
Okay, thanks, Edie.
Maybe the defense tower softened it for the Turians.
The missing colonists might be aboard, if they're still alive.
Pods. This is kind of gross.
Use these on Horizon.
You know, I don't know how I feel about things leaking from the ceiling and pods just laying around. And a pile of dead bodies. It's even better.
This looks bad.
You think, Garrus? Oh gosh.
What? Why are these here?
Damn, Thane looks like a badass.
I'd say these subjects didn't pass.
Yeah, maybe they're better off.
There are worse things than death, like being a test subject for twisted aliens.
You're probably right. Doesn't feel much better, though.
Yes, let's just all three pull out our guns, because that was very necessary. Does that mean there are enemies? No, I can still quick save. Ooh, a med kit. So it definitely means that there's gonna be some combat. That was a complete waste of med kit since I was full on Metagel.
That's a collector. Were they experimenting on one of their own?
Edie, I'm uploading the data from this terminal. See if you can figure out what they were up to.
Data received. Analyzing. The collectors were running baseline genetic comparisons between their species and humanity.
Why?
Are they looking for similarities?
I have no hypothesis on their motivations. All I have are the preliminary
What up, Joker?
Results. They reveal something remarkable. A quad-strand genetic structure identical to traces collected from ancient ruins.
My god. The Protheans didn't vanish. They're just working for the Reapers now.
Oh my god.
These are Prothean Shepherd. Their genes show distinct signs of extensive genetic rewrite. The Reapers have repurposed them to suit their needs.
They'd be better off dead.
I wouldn't want to live as some kind of mutated slave. Killing a collector is probably doing you a favor. Whatever
I just killed a bug in real life.
For the Reapers now, and we still have
it's probably the sound you just heard.
That's
pretty gross.
Let's find what we need before the collectors come to salvage this vessel. Move out.
Alright. Yeah, let's do that. Whatever that is. Ooh. Advanced weapon training. Alright. So I can get a shotgun and upgrade to my... Let's definitely upgrade my machine gun, because the shotgun I don't use too much, and the sniper's good enough. So... Wait, I don't use the battle rifle. Ever. So I guess we're gonna upgrade that. Yeah. Nice. So we just got ourselves a new shot or a new sniper. That's awesome. Hold on. Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
Look on the ceiling. More of those strange pods.
It's actually really gross.
How many are full?
Too many.
I detect no signs of life in the pod, Shepard.
Well, that's good.
All the victims inside died when the ship lost primary power.
That's horrible. Imagine being in one of those. You're in line to be tested, and then you just, you know, die because this place ran out of power. That's horrible. That is horrible. I find it kind of strange how there are no enemies.
This might be useful.
Oh, damage protection. I like that. Yeah, I mean, something already wasn't adding up when, you know, there were no enemies, and there still are no enemies. But I know as long as I can quick save,
this is unbelievable.
I shouldn't expect any enemies soon. Yeah. Not if we stop them.
There, on the platform. Looks like some kind of control panel.
Contact Normandy.
I just wondered why we haven't seen any collectors, living or dead.
Edie, I'm setting up a bridge between you and the collector ship. See if you can get anything useful from the.
I'm guessing we're gonna have to fight our way out. Maybe.
Data mining progress, Shepard.
Nice data mining. Uh-oh. Spoke way too soon. Joker, why do you look the way you do?
That can't be good.
Alright. So it looks like we're finally gonna fight things.
Everyone's alright, Joker. What just happened?
Major power surge. Everything went dark, but we're back up now.
Okay. Well, I can't say I'm too surprised.
We need a little help here, Edie.
I'm having trouble maintaining connection. There's someone else in the system.
You're trash, Edie. Come on. You okay, Thane? Uh-oh. Alright then.
I need to finish the download before I can override any systems.
Then you'd better get it done fast, Edie.
Look out, we've got company.
Yeah, I see that, Garrus. And they don't look very nice. Oh yeah. Uh-oh. Oh gosh, I need to turn down the volume. Alright. I don't want it to be too loud. Harbinger. I haven't seen one of those. Damn, I haven't seen these enemies since a while ago. Speaking of which, this is episode 18, I believe, and we're not even, at least I don't think, we're even close to finishing the game, which is pretty crazy considering how I finished the first Mass Effect game by episode 19. Then again, I didn't do any companion quests in that game. If there were any. Not too sure. But yeah, Mass Effect 1, I only played that game to, like, get an understanding of everything. This game, I'm starting to do more side quests. Well, not side quests, companion quests. And, in Mass Effect 3, I was planning on doing, you know, a lot of side quests and stuff, but it doesn't look like I'm gonna be able to if I want to finish this game on time to play Andromeda. So it looks like one of these guys has a particle beam. Can I please? Uh oh. Oh no, I didn't realize this was a heavy weapon. The sniper. Is it? Oh no, it's not. Awesome. My beam is right here. Come on, let's take out this Scion. Nice. And this last guy right here. Cool. Okay. So,
Shepard, you must manually reestablish my link to the command
console.
Ooh,
power cells. Oh, okay, I'll do that then, Edie. But like I was saying, if I want to play Mass Effect Andromeda and record it when it comes out, I'm going to have to kind of almost speedrun Mass Effect 3, considering I only play on the weekends because of school and stuff.
Regained control of the platform, Shepard.
I knew you wouldn't let us down, Edie.
Damn, Garrus looks like a badass. And so does Thane. Oh my god, look at Garrus. Wow. But if he still has those stains on the side of his armor, I'm gonna be pissed.
The stress call that served as the lure for this trap. The collectors were the source. It is unusual.
What are you getting at?
Turian emergency channels have secondary encryption. It is present, but corrupted in the message. It is not possible that the elusive man would believe the distress call was genuine.
Why are you
so he
sure?
Sent us here to die.
I found the anomaly with Cerberus detection protocols. He wrote them.
He knew it was a trap? Why would he send us into a trap?
I knew I couldn't trust him. There is just something wrong with him.
Attempted murder for this year.
Commander, we got another problem. The collector ship is powering up.
You need to get out of there before their weapons come online. I'm not losing another Normandy.
I do not have full control of their systems. I will do what I can. Sending coordinates for shuttle extraction.
Come on, let's move.
Wow. Wow, those are the only words I have. The elusive man and his conniving ways, his blue robotic eyes, his overly detailed hands, his shiny floors. I just knew I couldn't trust him. Like, whose floors are that shiny? Alright. Yeah, I think I remember the way back. I remember collecting all this stuff. But there shouldn't be any more enemies.
Enemies ahead!
Completely wrong. Oh gosh. That was some great timing if I've ever seen it. Okay. So this sniper rifle is pretty damn sweet. I just took out all of its barrier. I missed! Oh gosh. Good job, team. Okay. I guess we're gonna head down this way? Yeah. I still think it's pretty sweet that we found those weapon upgrades. That was pretty cool. And we almost chose the wrong one, because I don't even use battle rifles. Gonna throw some grenades at you. Oh gosh. Warp. Nice. You know, I think I'm gonna start using Thane a lot more. He's pretty cool. And his abilities are really good. Unless another character has the exact same abilities. And the character I'm referring to is Tali. Tali's up, and she's awesome. And I knew her from the last game. So that gives her extra points. Okay, so we got one guy left. Nice. Oh, how are you not? Okay. Good job, Thane. I mean, Garrus. Whoa. What is that in the corner right here? Abomination. What? Harbinger.
Direct intervention is necessary.
Got a lot of enemies here. Warp him. Nice. This is a pretty good team I have. More power cells, awesome. Looks like I'm going the completely wrong way. Give me this element zero. Okay, let's get back on track. Oh wait, no, I was going the right way. Cool, so I think once we're done with this mission, we're gonna go get Tali, you know, and then we'll finish up at Ilium. You're dead, Garrus? What the hell? What an idiot. Uh-oh. I think this calls for my heavy weapon. Alright. Come on. A lot of waste. Okay, so yeah, I do remember fighting this thing. Oh gosh. Oh, I'm dead. Okay, collector drone, please. You could just... That's a pretty handy rock. Oh gosh. Okay. This is not good. I'm gonna back up. Please kill that husk. I do not want to die. Nice. That was really close. Way too close for comfort. Oh god. Back up and let's take this guy out. Okay, so now all we have to worry about is this guy.
This should slow him down.
Whoa. You and your damn armor and your 9 lives. Have one of those.
My attack was ineffective.
Oh gosh. Uh-oh. Oh, God. I just saw some more power cells, but I'm not going to go get it right now. That would not be a good idea.
And stay down.
Okay. So this... I'm pretty sure this is the last of its armor right here. Once it slams to the ground. Alright, whatever. Oh, shit. Uh-oh. No, I did not just die from that. Oh no. Scan planets for landing sites and valuable resources. Oh no. What a bunch of balls. Alright, well that was lame. Oh god. Okay, let's throw one of those. Nice. Just killed all of them. Alright, well that was some bullshit. Now if we can just take out these collector drones and husks, I am about to die. What the hell? Alright. Let's try to... Oh god.
This should slow him down.
Should it though? Alright, let's use our... See on the... Actually, you know what? Let's try using our sniper rifle. On the bright side, we haven't really... Oh Ouch. What I was saying is, on the bright side, we haven't wasted any of our heavy weapon ammo. Wow, this seems like a pretty damn good weapon to take out. How did that hit me? Run! Where is it? Oh, God! This is a really good weapon. Oh, yeah. Alright. It was as if we didn't fail at all. Okay, so let's keep moving. I'm assuming that was the last boss. And by boss, I mean our last encounter.
Edie, we've got a problem here.
A temporary setback on firewall 3217.
Unbelievable.
Rerouting commands to firewall 716.
What does that mean? Are we going through here?
I have successfully opened a door on the opposite wall. I will keep it open as long as I can.
Okay.
Down there.
Down here? No. Oh, that's where we were. I saw all the piles of weapons. I'm not gonna access that again.
Enemies ahead.
Awesome. I'm sorry, assassin. I'm just gonna shoot you in the head. Nice. Good job, Garrus. Harbinger, of course.
There we go.
Uh-oh. Please kill it. Please kill this abomination. You idiots. Oh my goodness. You know what, let's just use our heavy weapon. Okay, you're not gonna, oh gosh. Oh yeah, something just disappeared. The hell? What the piss? Awesome. Just awesome. I am really loving this sniper rifle. Okay.
Oh.
One of these things. I'm definitely gonna use my heavy weapon. Because these things have a lot of health. After I kill this drone. Alright, Sion. Why do you have so much health? What the hell? Oh. What the fuck? Alright, so we're back to where we were. I'm up here this time. That way, these guys don't just ambush me. Or at least that's the plan. So now, let's pull out this heavy weapon. This collector drone is really annoying. Like, they're so useless. And Sion, we're just gonna chip away at its health. Alright, well that was probably a complete waste of this beam, but whatever, dude. Whatever. We're almost out of here anyways.
Commander, I hate to rush you, but those weapons are about to come online.
One more time.
Time it, you know, so we can leave before they blow the Normandy in half.
Okay. I mean, I'm trying. Definitely trying. Why are there so many of these things? And why do they have so much health? It's not fair. I missed.
Watch your shots, Shepard.
What the hell? Why? I don't understand why there are so many of these things. It's like this game is just wanting me to fight things. They're adding meaningless encounters. Like, really? What is the point of this? What a waste of time. And I'm not ending this video, however long it is, until I'm done with this stupid mission.
We're out of time, Commander. We have to go.
You heard the man. Everybody onto the Normandy. Move!
Please, I'm skipping this. Joker, you realize you're just waving your arms around, right? You're not fooling anyone. And because of that, I am cutting your pay.
I can't dodge this guy forever, Edie. Get us the hell out of here.
Specify a destination, Mr. Moreau.
Ilium. Or wherever Talizor is.
Very well. Engaging Mass Effect Core.
Yeah, let's get the hell out of here. Alright, well, that was an incredibly useless mission, except for the fact that we got this badass sniper rifle, and we learned that the Illusive Man is a traitor. So there's that. Ouch. But yeah. Well, I've got more than a few words for him. I've got several.
Shepard, looks like Edie extracted some interesting data before the collector ship came back online.
I'm just gonna call him out right away.
Edie told us the distress call originated from the collectors. You betrayed us, just like I knew you would.
We're at war. The collectors are taking humans, and every minute we waste is one more we give the enemy to.
I don't like you, Elizabeth Man.
I know mistakes, but we're supposed to be on the same side, and I can't trust you.
Without that information, we don't reach the collector homeworld, and you and every other human may as well be dead. It was a trial, but I was confident in your abilities. And don't forget Edie. The collectors couldn't have anticipated her.
All right, well, I'm going to threaten you.
Information. If I can't trust your intel, you're useless to me.
It's never that simple. You of all people should know that.
I know that I'll be a lot more careful with the collectors and with you.
This is no time for petty grudges. Things are
this grudge is way more than petty, Illusive Man.
The Reapers and collector ships use an advanced identify friend foe system that the relays recognize. All we need to do is get our hands on one of those IFFs.
I was just on the collector ship. Why didn't you say anything about finding your IFF?
As I said, throwing shots.
Just confirmed it. Besides, you wouldn't have had time to find and extract it. But we have options.
All right, this video is getting really long.
An Alliance science team recently determined that the Great Rift on the planet Clendigan is actually an impact crater from a mass accelerator weapon.
Okay. I'm skipping that. Like, well, I'm not gonna watch you drink.
I sent a team
your,
to find
whatever that was. Urine, I think.
The weapon was defunct, but it helped us plot the flight path of the intended target. A 37 million year old derelict Reaper. We found it damaged and trapped in the gravity of a ground.
Alright, what's the catch?
I get the feeling this isn't gonna be a simple swing by and pick up our package.
We lost contact with Dr. Chandana's team shortly after they boarded. Initially,
what's up with your eyes, man?
No clues, and it was too risky to commit more resources.
And you really gotta stop smoking.
I'll forward the coordinates to Joker. In the meantime, I suggest.
All right, I didn't. Yeah, whatever. I don't care. Okay, whatever.
Tell the crew to assume.
Don't care. Whatever.
So the Illusive Man didn't sell us out. Could have fooled me.
Lied to us. Used us. Needed access.
Indeed,
to
he did.
Wasn't
what?
Any other choice. Let's just hope this IFF.
My analysis
works.
Is accurate.
I accidentally chose.
I also determined the approximate location of the Collector homeworld based on navigational data from their vessel.
Alright, I wasn't expecting this cutscene to be that long. Otherwise, I probably would have just ended the video.
Edie doesn't make mistakes. The Collector homeworld is located somewhere in the galactic core.
Can't be. The core is just black holes and exploding suns. There are no habitable planets there.
could be an artificial construction, space station protected by powerful mass effect fields and radiation shields.
Even the collectors don't have that kind of technology.
No wonder nobody's ever returned from a trip through the Omega-4 mass relay.
The logical conclusion is that a small safe zone exists on the far side of the relay, a region where ships can survive. Standard relay transit protocols would not allow safe transport. Drift of several thousand kilometers is common.
All right, I'm just going to read this in my head, and yeah, we're going to build our team first.
We can follow the collectors through the relay doesn't mean we can take them out.
Sooner or later, we need that IFF.
It's a derelict Reaper. What if the collectors are waiting for us?
Yeah, we're building the team. Definitely. I'm skipping this dialogue, because I can read faster than they talk.
It's your call, Commander. Whatever you decide, we're with you.
Good. All right. Damn. That was like a 5-minute long cutscene. Sheesh.